Hi, I'm back. Welcome to part two of this series about my Xbox. Right now I'm still playing Grand Theft Auto. As you can see, I've got free. Up there you can fly planes, but right now I'm not really wanting to do that. Look at the Ferrari right here. It's a cool car. The only problem with that I have is, like, it breaks terribly easy. So, like, every car that's cool and drives fast, that's the new cars, they break rather quickly. So you gotta be careful with death traps. Usually on this road it puts on a roof or something, but yesterday I got lucky. And of course, unsurprisingly, I hit it right at the first second of driving. Usually like to drive on the beach. Sometimes I can, sometimes I can't. Depending on if I get busted or killed or wasted, or sometimes I will go drive on the beach. So. And as usual, get crazy over the money. That money. And of course, that affected my life. And I'm wasted because I just got steel car that couldn't help without fire. Always like to get that card no matter what. No, I wouldn't get that card. If I can make it there without getting busted or wasted or losing this car, then it's pretty taking the record. So far, it's the longest I've really got it damaged too badly. Very hard to maneuver in this parking lot. So you can maneuver without hitting something. Something to be proud of. I like tossing cars on the edge. It's fun. And that was the car. Now I'm going to be racing airplanes. It's not the easiest vehicle to control at all. Fact that I don't even front or don't even participate in the race, I just drive off with the plane. Just go somewhere random. Which if you know me, then you would be expecting that. Usually when it takes those dives, it scares me a little. It gets so close to death. Which I just crashed into the light. Sometimes I can make it down. Sometimes I can't. Today I just made it down. What? Quite a few tumbles. And dents and scratches, but it's going down. Just wait until I get. I like to change the view. See, there's the back. This view is awesome. It switches camera angles a lot. Like a movie about driving, stealing cars and killing people. I've heard of the TV show Grand Theft Auto, then you'll be quite familiar with the game. Except I personally think the game would be better than the TV show. As you can interact with it. And when it comes to steep car video stuff, about cars, like virtual stuff about cars, like outdoor games, more. It's just more fun. Which now that I killed a whole bunch of people, I got myself a gun and some dough, as I call it. I'd rather go for this view than here, though. But now, I got a gun. But you gotta be very careful when you're shooting stuff in here, because security guards aren't like cops. Cops are alright compared to them, because security guards just tend to shoot you to death, whereas in cops, into trying to get your attention, so you gotta deal with them instead of killing you. Which, since you got a record in here, every time you go here, might not be noticeable, but security, when someone's shooting that security card at you. So, might want to be careful for that. Gonna blow up. It's not a good idea to put the cheat code in on this area, because when you do, it'll often see you, which in that case I'm following the cops. It works way well here. Really gotta watch it. It's just security guards. Was in that road I just drove down there tends to have a hard time dealing with the cheat. There's a Rainbow Cheat, and there's a whole bunch of other cool cheats like that. In fact, in the pain spray, you can actually take one of the Rainbow, like these cars, into them. Even if they're cheated, they'll act like as if you just stole it from the game. Or really, you just hacked it, basically. Stuff a lot better than just getting it. Again, it feels so much better because it'll make you tell something. What a piss head. Of course, usually when I say it, it does not work. What the hell? They're shooting at me. Assholes. Don't get why they'd shoot at me if I do anything. Unless it's being caught in crossfire and shot by the gang and stuff. Squash on their tables. Which in that case, that's all good. I'll be back for the next video. BRB.